You weren't kidding when you said you were a fourth quarter player, huh?
Wembanyama met out top by Eubanks. Victor, pull up three. Got it! Victor Wembanyama hits the strings!
I mean, yeah, it's a requirement if we're being ambitious.
Drops it back off to Victor, who finishes over the top of Eubanks again, and that's a foul. That should have been an and one.
The energy we brought worked really well in the first quarter.
The first quarter, we got down 39-20. They hit eight threes in the first quarter. That was the game.
You gotta pick your poison. You can't allow Devin Booker wide open three. And Malachi tries to get back to Grayson Allen.
Victor Wembanyama, nothing but the bottom on that three-pointer out top. And that's 17 first half points. Wembanyama step into a three. Victor Wembanyama!
He comes back again. When you don't get on the way up, you have no shot. Victor with a big time three.
He got at least 18 points off of like fast break layups.
Into the corner, spots the open Okogie.
Yep. But again, look at Victor running that right wing.
And Wembanyama right to the floor and hits Tater to the other end. And a timeout for the Suns. The Spurs have the first nine in this one tonight.
We switch in and he just being big in the paint over top of guys catching lob.
Yeah, right out of the timeout, the pass over the top, and you can't throw it too high.
Catch and shoot, catch and finish.
Spurs are able to play at their pace early against the Suns, and Victor inside, able to get the roll with the left hand.
He just kept the game simple, and that's what great players do.
The biggest thing I've learned, I'd say, is a 20-point lead is nothing.
Booker on the drive on Johnson, whipples the pass to Durant, corner three.
You're going to be up 15 in a blink. You're going to be down one. And you don't know what happened because they ran the fast break like crazy and then they just some defensive stuff.
Durant squeezing it in before Wembanyama could get back defensively.
20 points lead is really nothing.
With 13 points off the bench. Durant raising up straightaway three. Money! A one-point game.
At this point, it's more instinct. I mean, in the NBA, you just have to make big plays. You're not going to have many chances if you don't.
Durant, he tried to sidestep Wembanyama. Trey Jones pushing. Back to Victor. Look out. Lift off. And detonation. Victor Wembanyama, 38 points with 10 rebounds tonight.
Well, 2 days ago, I mean, it was Keldon. Tomorrow is going to be one of my teammates. This is how we work as a group, as a team.
You can try to compare. We both skinny, and I'm sure he said he watched me growing up, but it's much different than anybody who's ever played. He's gonna call out his own lane.